my dreams coming
when
true.
Went ahead and stayed down till I came up with my niggas. Right or wrong, fair or right, you know what's up with me, nigga. Never change on my gang, yeah, I'm stuck with my niggas. When untouchable, come running money up with me, nigga. Went ahead and stayed down till I came up with my niggas.
Yo, what's poppin', Tupac Caddy Gang? It's your boy, Supreme Caddy, man. We back in the cut with some more news and updates. Now, off rip, drop a like on this video. Let's get this video to 1,000 likes on it because we the livest niggas doing this. All my videos are authentic. We bring that real information. We tee up and we go from there. Now, ignore my elbows, bro. Fresh out the shower after that church type shit, you know what I'm saying? So, I ain't really do too much on that end. But anyways, look, we hear about a more important topic, my nigga. We got my boy NBA Youngboy arrested in Florida for kidnap, weapon violation, and assault. Now, look. If y'all don't know, Youngboy was previously on probation. I don't know if he got it. He was on a 10-year, you feel me? Y'all know that situation, that 10-year suspended, whatever sentence, or something like that, 3 years probation for a 10-year suspended sentence, something like that, you know what I'm saying? And I don't know if this will be violating his probation or not, because they say he can't be in, you feel me, a certain reach or certain this with guns and stuff like that, being the fact that, oh, it say weapon violation. Oh, okay. Damn. So look, we finna get into it. Hit me up on my social media. All links be in the description down below. Shout out to my boy DJ Academic for the video. And we finna turn up. Y'all boys know the element. Let's get it, man. Gang.
Chicken Emerson, check it out now. Fuck a beat. I was trying to beat a case, but I ain't beat the case, nigga. I was doing a race. Now, NBA Youngboy, basically, well, he didn't know he was doing a race, but he got locked up for allegedly doing a race. Now, if you guys don't know what that means, basically, NBA Youngboy was arrested for being a fugitive, being on the run, after he caught a couple of charges in Georgia. Now, they locked him up in Florida, and you know Florida, they don't play around. Whether they got to ship your ass back to Chicago like they did with Kevin Gates, or they got to send you somewhere else like they're doing with NBA Youngboy, they're going to send him to Georgia, and they're claiming that there was a felony warrant for all type of assault, including kidnapping. Now, I know you might be saying, what the fuck? Now, if you don't know, NBA Youngboy is on probation, and he's on probation, which I don't know how the hell he got on probation for this, but he had a shootout where somebody got shot in the neck, right? They did a drive-by. He hopped out the whip. They were blasting on some Rule 38 baby shit. Somebody got hit in the neck, and somehow this motherfucker got away with probation. I guess that's the perks of shooting out while you're 17. However, these days, he's kind of on a straight and narrow, okay? I'm hearing some rumors. I don't know if these are true, so I'm putting them out as rumors that this case or this charge might have something to do with his girlfriend. Again, that might be false. However, some people are saying that, hey, there was charges pressed somehow. It doesn't seem domestic involved. It just seems like assault. So it may not be with his girlfriend. However, he has been arrested in Tallahassee, Florida. And yes, that will trigger a probation violation hearing. But according to TMZ and other outlets, it's not only for assault, it's for kidnapping, which kidnapping is basically saying you can't go or you can't leave when someone says, I want to leave, okay? It doesn't mean like somebody has you fucking duct tape, hands behind your back, and you're tied to a chair. It doesn't mean that, all right? And also weapons violation, which, again, I didn't see a gun charge on here, which I'm hoping is not like a weapon in terms of a gun, but it could be. If that's the case, he's in serious hot water. Of course, we know he signed with Columbia Records, I believe, and they'll do a lot to keep him out of jail, as they've done before. And hopefully he could get out of jail soon, that he could continue with his tour. He's been performing all around the United States, laying low, kinda. Now he's being held up by just being locked up. All right? Get in the comment box. When I find out more information, I'll definitely let you guys know. But right now, he's locked the fuck up. All right? Get in the comment box with Jackie Demix. Make sure you hit that notification bell above. That's different from subscribing. Make sure you subscribe, too.
All right, bro, look. Now, off real, young boy, bro, this is why you should have dropped your tape. Even though they still can do it, you could be having your money being made right now while you're sitting in the cell, bro. Because from what I'm hearing, you could possibly be facing some, like, some big... Bro, look, if y'all don't know, he had that 10-year suspended, you know what I'm saying? That little suspended sentence where he was going to be on probation as long as he don't violate the terms and stuff that they gave him. You feel me? And if he did violate it, he could possibly face up to 10 years. You know what I'm saying? That was for the situation where they did the drive-by shooting and somebody got hit in the neck. Somehow he got the 10-year suspended sentence. He was on 3 years probation. And with that being said, if you notice, all his videos been more commercial, more, you feel me, mainstream. He ain't been walking around with no guns, none of that. He said in a couple of songs, he can't keep a gun, but being in this and that, and people got him, you know what I'm saying? That's because he don't want to violate this. Now, they say weapons violation. You know what I'm saying? Now, they don't say unauthorized use of weapons and stuff like that, so I'm pretty sure it ain't got nothing to do with assault, using a weapon or a gun or nothing like that, but they saying weapons. So by weapons, they can refer to anything, a bat, a knife, brass knuckles, any type of anything like that that's not your body part can be You feel me? A weapon. If I use a fan right now to hit a nigga, they gonna count it as a weapon. You get what I'm saying? So, by weapon, they could be referring to anything. Let's hope they not talking about a gun. Because if they talking about a gun or any type of firearm, bro, he violating his 10-year suspended sentence. You know what I'm saying? And that mean he could possibly face up to that 10 years. You know what I'm saying? And that's the worst situation. We don't want to wish for that. You know what I'm saying? We want to hope it's more on the other side. Now, as far as the kidnapping, I got another video I'm finna drop right after this. You know what I'm saying? And the reason I'm dropping after this is because when I got this video together, the video of Jania and him doing their little thing in the hallway wasn't out yet. But since it's out yet and I already got this video planned, I'm finna drop a second one. So make sure you check it out at the end of this video. But as far as this, bro, at first people was thinking it was fake because it say NBA Youngboy for his last name at the top instead of Contrell Golden or whatever his middle name is. You know what I'm saying? It said NBA Youngboy. And the reason they did that is because he's an artist. If you look at some of Lil Wayne and T.I. and them older stuff, they call him T.I.P. and Lil Wayne and Kevin, you know what I'm saying? Well, can't say Kevin Gates because that's his name. But, you know, stuff like that. They use the artist's name. You know what I'm saying? So that's why his name was up there. But this is a real situation. This ain't no publicity stunt. This ain't nothing fake to just put out there. Bro really arrested. And as far as the kidnapping situation, it's a video they got out when him and his girlfriend was doing a little tussle thing in the hallway. It looked just like Famous Dex situation. The same video view, the same situation. They up and down the hallway. Now, bro, and Famous Dex got out. I don't know what Famous Dex got going on in his charge and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? But Youngboy, it probably ain't gonna be as smooth for Youngboy as it was for Famous Dex. Cause Youngboy, Famous Dex probably wasn't on these type of probation. Famous Dex probably didn't have charges and all this type of stuff going on. Youngboy got charges he gotta avoid right now. He got probation, he gotta sit still. You know what I'm saying? So this just gonna bring him more into the spotlight. You supposed to stay out the way. He didn't got back into he got back into their lane. They right back behind him watching his every move. You know what I'm saying? So it might be a different situation for Youngboy, which we gonna hope. You know, I know it's a lot of people that's like, bro, we ain't supporting this. I seen a lot of his comments. A lot of people's like, bro, we ain't supporting niggas that do this type of stuff. So we finna get into the women one, you know what I'm saying? Because they saying it's abuse to, you know what I'm saying, Jania. If you watch the video, Jania came out on live and said they were just playing. But we know she young. We know how it is when you love. Somebody tell you say something, you gonna say it. You know what I'm saying? Not saying that's what they told him to do. But in the video, you could clearly see, you feel me, bro pulling her. And she like, you know what I'm saying? So the video gonna state the facts, bro. They ain't worried about what she talking about, period. She could say anything. She could say we was just playing boxing on UFC. We was imitating Mayweather and what's her name, bro. That video gonna show something else. They could care less about what bro talking about. You know what I'm saying? So as far as this situation, let's hope it's not a gun. When they say weapon, let's hope it's not a firearm. Because if it's a firearm, bro could possibly, they could bounce him back to that 10-year suspended sentence with the 3 years probation thing. You know what I'm saying? Because he violated that. You're supposed to stay out of the way of gun. He couldn't have no type of guns and stuff like that. He say he don't smoke, so the drugs really don't matter. You know what I'm saying? But the weapons, like Academic said, if it got anything to do with that, this serious hot water, bro. You know what I'm saying? And if you dropped your tank, nigga, you could be making, you making money regardless. But just think you could be making more money. Because you can't make no new shit now. All them shit you was bragging about, like talking, that nigga was taunting us, y'all. Nigga was on the store like, I got 200 songs to drop. Nigga, that, now, you acting like we gonna get paid for your tape. Bro, you should've dropped the tape. You could be having your bread being made right now while you sitting in the cell. When you get out, you gonna have more bread sitting there for you. Now when you get out, you gotta come. You know what I'm saying? You gotta think like businesses. And this, bro, y'all just gotta stay out the way. Everybody getting locked up. You, Kodak, a lot of other people, bro. I just seen a little dude, Simba, get 24 years. Like, bro, when you got a grind, nigga, sit down. You rich, nigga, you rich. You know what I'm saying? You rich. What you say in your video, nigga? I got $250,000 car. Bro, you rich, bro. You know what I'm saying? Just chip, just sit down, bro. And I don't know what's up with you and Jania. I ain't gonna speak on y'all situation. I got so many videos about that shit. I'm gonna leave that alone. But I'm gonna get into this next video. Make sure you drop a like on this video if this video was helpful, bro. 1,000 likes, man. Appreciate the love. Support. Hit me up on my social media. Make sure you subscribe. We don't just do this. We do videos and all that. I'm not a news reporter. This is my bros want to see. I dig into it. Bring it to y'all. I only bring authentic information. So if you like that, make sure you subscribe. Gotta bring up with some more videos. So in order to gotta stop the video, let's get it, man. Gang.
Nigga, know the 50,000 on my wrist. Every nigga with me real rich. Niggas having pressure about the bitch. I got all my cases dismissed. I don't go back and forth on the internet. Real niggas don't get into that. I'm tryna get in on my for real. I'm tryna get in on my. Me and my dogs, we tryna run your house.